Okay, gonna do a quick review on Barilla Ready Pasta. This is pasta that's fully cooked already. You just pop it in the microwave for a minute. Or you can't heat it up on the stove. Or be cooked 2 to 4 minutes. Even that servings per envelope, 210 calories, calories from fat, 15, 2 grams total fat, 210 milligrams sodium, 42 grams total carbohydrates, dietary fiber 2 grams, soluble fiber 1, insoluble fiber 1 gram, 2 grams sugar, 7 grams protein, 2% of your calcium, and 4% of your iron. I bought this probably about I bought it all this week. I can't remember exactly when. But let's say what. I never used it before. So I threw it out. I made some homemade hamburger helper last night. And added this to it. It's pretty good. Don't take but a few minutes to heat it up because it's already cooked. You have to cook the regular cooking of it. It's good to put in your some good anti recipes or just cook it by itself and add some stuff to it. That's a pretty good little pasta. We liked it last night. Homemade hamburger helper. It's pretty good with it. And it's easy to fix, like I said, I just added it in at the end and just let it cook with it for probably about 5 minutes. So I could blend in with everything else I had and skillet. And that turned out pretty good. This is a Barilla Ready Pasta. You should be able to find it about pasta on most grocery stores. I think it cost me $1.99, $2.99. Something like that, save a lot.